spotted this skill before?
I have not.
Okay, so let me just talk you through.
Gotcha.
So flipping up the tippers, go ahead and grab onto the post. So I'm trying not to help them out. Yep. Start off with, go and push yourself straight back. So you push with the arm. Yeah, and while you're rolling back with the wheel. Sometimes they have a little bit of a hard time getting over this lip, you know?
Yeah.
All right, keep leaning forward, and you're just gonna start going down slowly. Again, I'm just here mainly to keep them from tipping, because sometimes people will let go of that signpost and they'll fall backwards into me. Just keep leaning forward now and just turn your chair to the left. So you're just turning your feet away from the post just so that it keeps your feet from getting caught up in the post or on the edge of the sidewalk. And so that I just keep one hand, again, always good to push it, but then when they turn and drop forward, I'm creating a hand in front of their shoulder just in case I feel like they're gonna fall forward. And then backing up, just back up just a little bit. So you're, right here. So now your backrest is even with the post. And then here I'm gonna be holding on a little bit tighter for the wheelie. And so most folks, like Brian's brand new with wheelies, go and pop your wheelie. So I'm gonna help them control it a little bit more.
Gotcha.
And a lot of people, like just to get your casters up, that's frequently beyond their balance. So then I'm keeping them backwards. Sometimes I'm helping them to lean forward so they can grab hold of the post. All right, go ahead and try pulling yourself up. And here, like, depending on how you do.
Good job, Brian.
Nice job. Some people have a really hard time just initiating that first pull. They can't figure out exactly how to use their lever.